morning my dear students, welcome to the video class. Last class we have discussed exercise 1.3 in that first main. Write the following in decimal form and say what kind of decimal expansion each has. Here first problem yesterday only I solved. Here first problem what they are given, 36 divided by 100. Here 36 by 100 you have to divide. You have to take the 100 divider and also here 36. Here number will be 100 bigger but 36 is a smaller, that's why you have to consider 100 zero is a 0, should take point. Next, here 103 is a 300, 3 minus 3 is 0, remaining 60 and already point is there, that's why 100 zero you have to consider 0. Next 106 is a 600, you will get remainder will be 0. I said if remainder 0 is there means it is a terminating. If you some number or anything, if number continue repeating means it's a not terminating. That's why you have to take 36 by 100 is a terminating. Always should keep here bracket, 36 by 100 should be a terminating. Next second problem, what they are given, 1 by 11. Here also divide this 1 by 11. Second one I gave here 1 by 11. Here also I only up to here we did, but next you have to take. Okay, here 11 is a bigger, 1 is a smaller. That's why I am considering here 0 point, here 0. Yes or no? Again here see 11 bigger, 10 smaller. That's why I am again taking 10 zeros are here, 11 zeros are 0. Okay, 100 you will get. Otherwise you take step by step, you know. Okay, otherwise you have to take 11 zero, 0 here 1. Okay. Again 0 and again you have to consider here 0 means 10 and also another 0 like that. Otherwise if you are taking directly also it's right. If you are directly, how you are taking 0, already 1 0 is there 0 and again another 1 0. Okay, next what is there here 11, here 100, 11 is a smaller, 100 is a bigger, 11 9 is a 99. Okay, 11 is a 99, you will get here 1. Okay, next. Again, you have to consider. See here, I need here 0 means 11 0 is a 0. And already point is there. Again, you should take 0. Means, better you have to take downside 11 0 is a 0, you will get 10. And another 1.0 means you will get again 11 9 is a 99. You will get again 1. It's repeating. Okay. It's repeating. That's why you have to take 11. 1 by 11 is non-terminating. Non-terminating. And it's repeating. You have to take it's repeating. Next. If 0.0909 is there, you should write 0.0909 bar. Bar means it should be continuous or repeating. Next third one. Do slowly. Why? Because it's point smaller to bigger number you are doing. That's why you have to do carefully. And third one. Here they gave mixed fraction. Yes or no? 4 into 1 by 8. If you know already, mixed fraction convert into improper fraction. How you are doing? Here into, here plus. Yes or no? 4 is 32. 32 plus 1, 33 divided by 8. You will get 33 by 8. You know the division. 8, 33. It's easy. Why? Because it's smaller, it's bigger. You no need. You have to take 0. Yes or no? Here, 8, 4 is 32, you will get 1. Yes or no? And next you take now point here 0. You are doing the division same method here you have to do. Next 8 ones are 8, you will get here 2. And again already point is there. Yes or no? Already point here is there, that's why I am taking 0. Means 8 2s are 16, you will get here 4. Okay, next already point is there. I'll take 0, 8 5 is a 40. You will get 0, 0, Here remainder will be 0. That's why what are 33 by 8? It's a terminating. This much only 33 by 8 terminating. Next problem. 3 by 13 is there, 2 by 11 is there, and 6 1 329 by 400 they are given. 3 by 13 here also same you should do. Okay. Third one finished, fourth one. Take fourth one. 3 by 13. 3 divided by 13 is there. Here also same method. Here 13, here 3. Here see, it's a bigger number, it's a smaller number. You know already you have to take here 0 point. Here 1 should be 0. Here 30. 13 to the 26, you will get here 4. You will get here 4. Already point is there. You should take here 0. And 13, 3 is 39. You will get here 1. And next, see if point is there, you are taken already 0. And again, you want means the 13 zeros are 0. Means you will get 10. Means again, you have to take 10 zeros are 0. Means you will take here, next will be 0. 13 zeros are, you will take 0. Again, extra 1, 0. Next, 13, 6 are, continuously 13, 6 are 78. You will get, 13, 6 are 91. You will get how much? 10, 9. And here, 9 minus 9, 0. Again, you will get here 9. Next you have to take 0, it's repeating. Up to this you are doing is enough. Why? Because 2-3 steps only you will get the answer. Remainder will be 0, it's non-terminating. Here I down 3 by 13 is non-terminating. Not terminating. It's repeating. Next here 2 by 11 is there, it's also, see, do yourself fifth one, here it's also non-terminating. And sixth one, see, so much bigger number, 329 divided by 400 is there. Okay, sixth one, fifth you take the homework. And sixth one. How much is there? 329 divided by 400. 329 by 400. Do division 400. Here 329. I said here 0 point. You should take 400 zeros. 0 if you are directly taking also okay. Otherwise you take next step. Next 400 8s means 4 8s 32. 400 8s 3200 you will get here 090090 you will get again see already point is there I will consider here 0 next 402 is 800 means 4 2 is 8 okay next 9 minus 8 is 1 you will get 100 you will get 100 already point is not taken means here 1400 and how much 4 2 is 8 4 3 is 2 you take 402 is 800 you will get 200 already point is there that's why I am taking here 0 and you know already 405 is 2000 you get 000 is a reminder it's terminating 329 by 400 it's terminating okay I think this way everyone understood. Just do the division. If repeating means you will write that non terminating. If not, if a remainder 0 you will get means you take the order. If remainder 0 it's terminate. Just you have to write by doing division. Next, second one. Here by 7 is equal to 0.142857. It's a repeating value. 1 by 7 is bar they are given means it's a repeating value. Can you predict what the decimal expansion of 2 by 7, 3 by 7, 4 by 7, 5 by 7, 6 by 7 are without actually doing the long division? If so, how? Hint, they are given, study the remainder while finding the value of 1 by 7 carefully. First you make it 1 by 7 division do, afterwards you that value take and multiply the that number. Okay, here they gave 1 by 7, what is the value? 0.142857. If you want, means you have to check, it will be. Okay, can you predict what the decimal expansion? Here 2 by 7, here denominator same they are given, 7, 7. But they are changed in numerator, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 divided by 7 they are given. Without actually doing the long division, don't do. Directly how you are doing, like that, they asked first 1 by 7, it will, how it possible? You have to check 1 by 7, 0.142857, how you will get? You have to check, do the division method. Here 7, here 1, 0. You take 0, 7 ones are 7, you will get 3, already point is there, 0, 7 fours are 28, you will get 2, again 0, and 7 twos are 14, here you will get 6, 0, yes or no? 7 eights are 56, you will get again 4, means 40. I will write here for this. Okay, 7 fives are 35, you will get again here 5, again 0, 7 sevens are 49, you will get 1, again continuously it's non-terminating, it's repeating value, understood? 0.142857 I will get. Next, here what they are given, 2 in here, you already, 2 by 7, I will write this 2 into 1 by 7, yes or no? I will write 2 into 1 by 7. Therefore, 2 by 7, for this I will write 2 into 1 by 7. I will add 2 into 1 by 7 value, what is there? 0.143142857 bar is there. You have to multiply for these two numbers, you will get how much number you will get, you will write to write down. 285714, these two multiply number means 0.142857 into 2. 2 7s are 14, 2 5s are 10, 1, 11, 2 8s are 16, 1, 17, 2 2s are 4, 1, 5, 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 0s are 0. Means 0.285714 is you will get. Next, what is the value? 3 by 7. Just do 3 into 1 by 7. Here also 3 into 0.142857, you will get what is the value. Take down 0.428571. You have to check. Next, 4 by 7, 4 into 1 by 7, 4 into 0.142857. It's the value 0.571428. Next, 5 by 7, I will take this 5 into 1 by 7, 5 into 0.142857, you will get the value 0.714285. Next, 6 by 7, 6 into 1 by 7, 6 into 0.142857, you will get the answer 0.857142, you will get, you without doing division. If it's not doing, it's not necessary, but how it will be, it's right or not, you have to check that. Okay, next, I think all of you understood first and second main. I gave homework fifth one. Okay, 2 by 11, you should solve 2 by 11, it's terminating or not. I am giving clue, it's non-terminating, do the division. Okay, fifth one take homework, same 1.3 first main, fifth one take homework, Remaining, if any doubts is there, missed, message me. Okay, thank you, one and all. Thank you.